Messi promised fans to make a good ending to his World Cup adventure, and he is keeping that promise. He is currently playing with 2 goals and 1 assist, first one being against Saudi Arabia on November 22nd, and 1 goal and 1 assist against Mexico on November 26th. Cristiano Ronaldo, on the other hand, has been facing harsh criticism from fans as he only has 1 goal to his name, which is against Ghana, where Portugal managed to win 3-2 on the match on November 24th.